I think kind of what you were saying, I think we have so many questions for you, and I wish we had so much more time. Why'd you do this? Why'd you do that? All this such great work. And this, again, kind of going back to the HUG project, the simplicity of it is really, it's great. It's just keep it really simple. It makes it really powerful. Toys of War is what we were talking about, how relevant it is to today, what's happening in our world. A very creative approach, very well shot. It's kind of funny with a serious message. A good use of time. The message is completely idealistic, having these army men or G.I. Joes putting down their weapons. But I think it's so great. I thought it was